Hello everyone. This channel provides the latest information on the Three Gorges Dam. If you are interested, please subscribe to our channel. The world is paying attention to the dam. At 8 a.m. on May 6, local time, the water level at the Three Gorges Dam is 168.65 meters. Compared to April 27, it is a rise of more than 2 meters. The water level was 158.52 meters around this time last year, so it is more than 10 meters high this year. Looking at the water storage side of the dam, the water level is around here. When I checked the discharge of the Three Gorges Dam at 8 a.m., it was 18,500 cubic meters per second. Therefore, it is estimated that the power generation status is about 62%. The discharge rate is much higher than usual. According to dam data, the water level at the Three Gorges Dam peaked on May 5. This is because the inflow decreased sharply and they increased the discharge. As you can see in the graph, the water level is falling recently. However, I do not expect the water level to drop sharply even if the daily discharge is increased. As we will discuss in more detail later, it may be difficult to reach a water level of 145 meters on June 10. From April 22, the discharge has been constant. However, since May 4, they have significantly increased their discharge. Until May 4, China was on vacation for Labor Day. I presume that they increased the discharge because of the high water level in the dam. Check the data from the upstream observatory. Not long ago, inflows were down, but now they are up. The orange line is at last year's level. As usual, we can see that there is a lot of water this year. Until June 10, it was about a month ago. Let's compare it with last year. The water level in 2021 looks like this, which was 157.5 meters on May 10 last year. And today's water level is here. The difference from 145 meters is about 23 meters. So they need to lower the water level by about 70 centimeters a day. Here is the extraordinary news. At the end of April, there was a building collapse accident in Changsha City, Hunan Province, China. Changsha City is a large city located on the south side of the Yangtze River, about 200 kilometers from the Three Gorges Dam. According to the announcement on the 6th, 53 people have died. There are restaurants, inns, and residences in the building, and it is possible that the original 6th floor was expanded to the 8th floor. Is it insufficient strength because it collapses even though there is no earthquake? What was surprising was that China's two tops instructed themselves to investigate the cause and pursue responsibility. Are they nervous because of the failure to combat infectious diseases? They issued a big command to find the person in charge. The head of the local government must be pale. In the midst of social dissatisfaction, they are on the alert for a fire. That's all about the collapse of a building in Changsha, China. This dam has various problems. They don't talk about potential concerns I think of, such as climate impacts, garbage problems, ecosystem impacts, and sand issues. They say the dam is operating safely, but they don't touch on potential issues. The annual rainfall around the Three Gorges Dam is as follows. The amount of rain will gradually increase toward July. As far as this channel has investigated, the area covered by the Three Gorges Dam is the red line. Let's check with Windy. Heavy rain is expected on the first Monday of the week. After that, Windy predicts that it will rain extensively. I expect the amount of water to be high for a while. Check the satellite image of Sentinel. Currently, the live camera is not open to the public, so only satellite images can directly check the site. First is April 5. Bubbles can be seen at the central discharge gate. For this reason, it is discharged in parallel with the gate of the power generation facility. And next is April 10. You can't see the bubbles from the central discharge gate faintly. It is only a power generation gate. And it's April 20. It is difficult to distinguish because of the clouds, but if you check it carefully, you cannot see bubbles in the central discharge facility. There is a video that the dam collapsed, but it seems to be a fake. And the last is the picture of May 5. It will be the latest data. You can clearly see the discharge from the hydroelectric power generation facility. I think it is consistent with the increase in discharge, which I mentioned earlier. Now, in Pakistan, there is news that a new dam has begun to store water. I'm really happy to solve the power shortage, but I can't let go. This new dam was built as one of the Belt and Road projects in China. China money is involved. Moreover, the place where the dam was built is bad. It was built in the Kashmir region. It has been a conflict area with India for many years. I hope that it will not be a confusing story because it is a case that may damage the stability of the region. By the way, I wonder if this business will not be affected by the usual debt traps. There are rumors that it is trapped in various countries. Medium and small ship lifts are installed in the dam. The Three Gorges Dam has routes for medium-sized and small boats. This is installed just north of the dam body, and it is always in the picture that the water level information seems to have accumulated up to this point. This is an elevator system, not a pool system. A method in which one ship enters the gate and goes up and down. This is a short time, and it seems that you can go up and down in about 40 minutes. It may look small in the photo, but if you line up the photos that the ship passes through, you can see that it is a big one. Even though it is a medium-sized ship, it can be used for even large ships that can carry manufactured cars. By the way, in July 2021, a tragic accident occurred in the town of Zhengzhou in central China. The heavy rain flooded the city, flooded subways and tunnels, and killed many. I think many people remember it. It is said that the cause of the flooding was that the nearby dam was about to collapse and was released without contacting the relevant organizations. According to the news at that time, it was announced that 12 people were killed on the subway due to a series of heavy rains. In January, 7 months later, it was announced that 398 people were killed, including the flooding of the tunnel. I think this number is also suspicious. Of these, 139 admitted that they had been concealed. 8 people were arrested in connection with this matter. Perhaps the bereaved family and others put pressure on the numbers that were announced to be incorrect, and I imagine that they reluctantly changed the numbers. It's a method of announcing as little damage as possible and preventing sparks from spreading to them on their liability issues. Because of this, the numbers announced there will be zero in reliability. I knew it from before, but I thought again that I should first doubt the water level information. I tried to summarize the petite information of the Three Gorges Dam. This video is a popular video that has been played over 100,000 times, so please enjoy it. The URL is listed in the summary section. Already, the water level is almost full. It was rumored that heavy rains would continue last year and the dam would collapse, but this year it seems to be more peaceful. However, it is necessary to pay attention to the future rain situation. We will continue to provide you with the latest information, so please subscribe to our channel.